We're working here today on capacity strengthening with the national actors from four countries.
The pre-positioned resources,
our responding partners, or actually politics.
All the work that has been done.
We hope with this that the way that the field-based preparedness project is managed in the future will increase sustainable outcomes.
How is the perspective from national level? How from international? What's the challenges?